Hey guys, it's Mick. I am currently leaving school because I am going to Colorado for softball, and I thought I should take you guys along. So basically, it's going to be a weekend vlog of a life in a different state for a softball tournament, and I think it's going to be cool. So I'll probably see you on the way to the airport because I have to go home now, and my teammate Grace is picking me up.
I'm at the airport. I'm about to leave. This is Alexa.
Oh my god, I look so pissed.
Oops.
Grace. Serena. Serena. Riley. Ellie. Sweet Emily.
We're going to Colorado.
Alexa, if you had to describe me in one word, what would it be?
Ugly.
Got him.
If you've never been in...
If you've never been inside the Denver airport, it's huge. Humongous.
Heading to baggage claim. I just need you to tell me. Where's this picture? And you know the picture of like the guy that's like killing a whole bunch of people? They take that away because I thought it was right there.
Are you asking me?
Yeah. No, I'm asking the phone actually.
Before we go to our game, 11 o'clock game.
That was so aggressive.
So we just lost, and we play at 3. So we just won. Now we're heading back to the hotel, and then we're gonna go get food and eat. Yeah. What is it? Somehow my team won a national berth, so we're going to Huntington Beach in the summer. We went to the hotel, showered.
Oh,
now.
Going to Huntington Beach already.
Yeah, like we already had a berth, but then we got like a better berth. So now basically we berthed. We got food, and now we're going to the airport so we can leave.
This is my song. I've been listening to the radio all night long, sitting around waiting for it to come on.
And you get to the airport 3 hours early, and you have to find something to do. Go try grapes for the first time.
She was taking my hand, spinning in the headlights. She gave me a goodnight kiss, and she said, "Play it again, play it again, play it again." And I said, "Play it again, play it again."
It's so mean.
Just wait.
Plane's about to take off, and then
the
valve didn't open. So
our plane almost crashed.
Basically.